Hey guys, so I am back for an action figure review. I got the, for Christmas I got the Target exclusive Avengers pack, and I'm going to be doing figure by figure reviews. And I thought that I would start the first one with the big man, the Hulk. I'm going to be getting more, action figures after my birthday. My birthday is July, and most of the figures have an accessory, but instead he has flip thing. And you can bend his arms into multiple places, which is really cool, you know, so he can have different, or he can have multiple different, I don't know, it's cool, it's really a good figure. And you can bend his head. Side by side, it won't go all the way around, which I like it more like this, so it's more realistic. And here's his face. Here's my face, I'm kidding. Here's his arm. It doesn't have that much really good into detail. That thing was like $50 for all, like, I don't know how many figures there are, I forget. Dang it. Okay. Here's his other arm. Here's his pants. Here's his feet. His feet go like that. His foot can go anywhere. I hate when I do this, then I can't get it back into place. Okay. And, you know, when he goes that, then he, like, bends forward this way. See? And this is a really good figure. I like how the hair is like spiky. Like, if I can get it. It's like spiky. I don't know. I like it. What do you guys think? Like, comment, subscribe as always. Hulk smash! Sorry, that was a bad Hulk voice. Hulk smash! I'm kidding. Those are horrible voices. Hulk smash. I'm kidding. Like, comment, subscribe as always. See you.